said you're moving with your auntie and uncle in Bel Air.
Now this is a story.
Of a town called Bel Air.